this is round one.
Please spell the word red.
Red, R-E-D, red.
Contestant number two. Please spell the word C.
Can I get a definition?
You can give him another word. If you don't see, you can get him one that has a definition. Because some of the other ones may not have one. So you can give him a new word.
Can I make up the definition?
You can. You absolutely can.
See, one of your four senses. Use in a sentence. I can see you across the room.
S-E-E.
Contestant number three. Your word is fun.
F-U-N, fun.
Thank you. Contestant number four. Your word is zoo.
Zoo. S-O-O, zoo.
I'm sorry, that is incorrect.
It's what? Z. Oh, I said Z. Wait, I meant, oh.
Sometimes we get contestant number five. Your word is den.
Could you use it in a definite sentence?
Rory had a hard time hearing her friend over the din of the stadium.
D-E-N, din.
I'm sorry, that is incorrect. Contestant number five. Contestant number six. Your word is ball.
Can you say the definition?
One of our four seasons. Contestant number seven. Your word is run.
R-U-N, run.
Contestant number eight. Your word is ask.
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 A-S-K, ask.
Contestant number nine. Your word is lad.
Lad. L-A-D, lad.
Contestant number 10. Your word is best.
Best, B-E-S-T.
That is correct. Contestant number 11. Your word is pay.
Pay?
Pay.
Pay, P-A-Y, pay.
That is correct. Contestant number 12. Your word is hill.
Hill. H-I-L-L. Hill.
That is correct. Contestant number 13. Please spell the word air.
Air. A-I-R. Air.
That is correct. Contestant number 15. Please spell the word keep.
Keep. K-E-E-P. Keep.
That is correct. And contestant number 16. Your word is fish.
That's our first round. Okay. We're going to be on to round number two.
All right. Round number two. Contestant number one. Please spell the word one.
O-N-E.
Contestant number two. Please spell the word gills.
Can I get a sentence?
The fish has gills to breathe air.
G-I-L-S.
I'm sorry, that's incorrect. Contestant number three. Please spell the word path.
Path. P-A-T-H.
We're going to have to go with the first thing that you said. I'm sorry, that's incorrect. Contestant number four. Okay. Where are we at? Six. Contestant number six. Please spell the word rain.
R-A-R-N.
Thank you. That is correct. Contestant number seven. Please spell the word burp.
B-U-R-P.
Contestant number eight. Please spell the word tent.
Tent. T-E-N-T.
That is correct. Contestant number nine. Please spell the word sick.
Sick. S-I-C-K. Sick.
Thank you. Contestant number 10. Please spell the word code.
Code. C-O-D-E.
That is correct. Contestant number 11. Please spell the word maze.
M-A-Z-E, maze.
That is correct. Contestant number 12. Please spell the word webs.
Can you please use that in the sentence?
The spider made webs all over the porch.
Webs. W-E-B-S. Webs.
That is contestant number 13. Please spell spell the word boat?
Boat. B-O-A-T. Boat.
Thank you. Contestant number 15. Please spell the word date.
Date.
Contestant number 16. Please spell the word trim. He went to the barber shop to get a trim.
Trim. T-R-I-M.
Let's give a round of applause. That is the end of round two. We are now on to round three.
Contestant number one. Please spell the word yard.
Y-A-R-D.
That is correct. Contestant number six. Please spell the word game.
G-A-M-E.
That is correct. Contestant number seven. Please spell the word lake.
L-A-K-E.
That is correct. Contestant number eight. Please spell the word king.
King. K-I-N-G.
Thank you. Contestant number nine. Please spell the word even.
Even. E-V-E-N.
Contestant number 10. Please spell the word Yelp.
What's the definition?
A high-pitched sound made by a person or an animal. Yelp.
Yelp. Y-E-L-P.
That is correct. Contestant number 11. Please spell the word mind.
Mind. M-I-N-D. Mind.
Contestant number 12. Please spell the word city.
City. C-R-T-Y. City.
That is correct. Contestant number 13. Please spell the word away.
Away. A-W-A-Y. Away.
That is correct. Contestant number 15. Please spell the word lunch.
Lunch.
L-U-N-C-H.
That is correct. Contestant number 16.